All right, people who live in Lauderdale County are encouraging everyone to get out and vote. Sandra Dumas says she votes when an election comes up, and she thinks others should do the same.
It's very important to vote because our politicians represent us as a whole. And if we don't vote and get the people in there that we need to be in there to get what we need done, then we're not going to have any kind of a democracy left. This is very important to vote. I vote every time I get it.
Again, the polls are open from 7 to 7. The results, they're going to be posted on our website on Tuesday night. Again, that's twinstates.news.